looking like a phone booth at first glance, this yellow device behind me is actually an AED with easy public access to save lives.